Domain coloring is a technique for visualizing functions of a complex variable. The term domain coloring was coined by Frank Farris, possibly around 1998. There were many earlier uses of color to visualize complex functions, typically mapping argument to hue. The technique of using continuous color to map points from domain to codomain or image plane was used in 1999 by George Abdo and Paul Godfrian. Colored grids were used in graphics by Doug Arnold that he dates to 1997. A comprehensive introduction to phase plots is given in Elias Weggett's textbook. Motivation. In sufficient dimensions, a real function can be graphed using two Cartesian coordinates on a plane. A graph of a complex function of one complex variable lives in a space with two complex dimensions. Since the complex plane itself is two-dimensional, a graph of a complex function is an object in four real dimensions. That makes complex functions difficult to visualize in a three-dimensional space. One way of depicting holomorphic functions is with a Riemann surface. Visual encoding of complex numbers. Given a complex number, the phase can be represented by a hue, and the modulus is represented by either intensity or variations in intensity. The arrangement of hues is arbitrary, but often it follows the color wheel. Sometimes the phase is represented by a specific gradient rather than hue. Example. The following image depicts the sine function from to on the real axis and to on the imaginary axis.